Hi, I'm with Badger Basket, here to go through the assembly instructions for the Cuddles Rocking Doll Bassinet. Before we get started, make sure you look at all the pieces included. If you're missing anything or have any damaged parts, please contact Badger Basket as shown in the end of the instructional video. So let's get started. For step one, you will need part A, the body, and two of part C, which are the rocker legs. So first, when looking at the body, what we're gonna do first is unfold the top portion of the legs. Now, if you look at these top portion of the legs, you'll see these metal pins on each of the sides. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take these rocker legs and we're gonna put them on to each of these legs, making sure that this metal pin goes through the hole of these bottom portion of the rocking legs. So we're gonna want to align with the long side of the body is going to be the long side of the rocking legs. It shouldn't fit going this way, so it's going to be going this way. We're gonna slide these on, and we're gonna push in the metal pin on both sides, and push down, and then making sure you have it down far enough to where you see the metal pin come out on both sides. So you should see this pin come through this hole on both sides. We're gonna repeat the same thing with the other side, putting on the rocker legs, pushing the metal pin in, and pushing it all the way down until you see the pin pop through on both sides. For step two, you need part D, the basket. So next what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna turn this bassinet so it's right side up. So this is the top of the bassinet, and these rocker legs are facing downwards, that's the bottom of the bassinet. What we're gonna be doing is putting the basket going across from this bar to this bar. So first what you'll wanna do is if this hook, loop, and tape is already attached, unattach it so it's open. You're going to wrap it around the top side of this bar and reattach it going around this pole here. We're gonna do the same thing on this side, again, opening this strip up. We're gonna go around this bar here and attach it the whole length so it's nice and snug so that your basket is firmly held into place. For step three, you will need part E, the liner skirt. So for this step, we're gonna be putting this liner and skirt into the top of the bassinet. So when looking at this liner and skirt, we're gonna wanna see the outside and finished side. What you're gonna do is you're gonna open up this skirt here and drape it across the top of the bassinet. And then take your hand and kind of push down this white inner liner so that it's just kind of the skirt showing around the whole thing. Then what we're gonna do is we're gonna lift up the skirt here until you can see the hook and loop tape. Now we wanna make sure that this long piece of hook and loop tape is on the long side of the bassinet. So then what we're gonna do is we're gonna wrap this going around this bar here and going the whole length until it's nice and secure. Then we're gonna go to the short end here and we're gonna do the same thing where you should see another set of hook and loop tape. So you're gonna go around this bar here and get this one secured into place as well. You're gonna keep going around. You're gonna find one on each side and one on each end. So there's gonna be a total of four of them. So just keep going around until you have all four of these secured. Once you have all four done, then you're just gonna take this skirt and go back around to the outer side of the whole bassinet. And then we'll just kind of adjust the skirt so it's all nicely held into place. And it should be a little bit snug, and that's just what's gonna be to hold the skirt in place. For step four, you need part F, the bottom board. For this step, what you're essentially going to be doing is placing this bottom board into the bottom of the bassinet. You're going to place it on one end, and it is going to be a little snug, and then just push it all the way down until it can't go down any further. This is what creates that bottom base of the bassinet. For step five, you'll need part B, the canopy. The last thing we're going to do is attach the canopy to the bassinet. Now, when looking at the canopy here, you're going to see these two white strips here that have the loop and hook tape. These are going to go onto these strips that are on the long side of the bassinet. So first, we're going to attach this on both sides. Then we're going to make sure that this stretchy piece of the canopy is going along the back or the outer edge of the bassinet. Lastly, we're going to take these plastic buttons and we're going to secure them together here and button them into place. Once you have them buttoned in, you can detach these side pieces here and it can go down, or you can fold it back up and reattach that hook and loop tape to hold it back up. And that concludes the assembly for the Cuddles Rocking Doll Bassinet. Remember, if you have any questions or concerns, to please contact Badger Basket as shown in the next clip. Badger Basket thanks you for watching and enjoy.